We're thrilled to introduce our newly designed IT-NC Series Solar Charge Controller. The IT-NC Series Solar Charge Controller is a highly versatile solution that features a built-in battery management system, support for multiple battery types, and digital control circuits. It's designed to significantly enhance the performance of solar energy systems. With its advanced MPPT control algorithm, the IT-NC Series significantly boosts maximum power point tracking speed, ensuring optimal performance of the photovoltaic array in any condition. The controller also features a stable lithium battery self-activation function, ensuring continued operation even if the battery's internal protection temporarily disables output. Additionally, the IT-NC Series offers advanced features, including operating loads without a battery, three-stage charging management, support for dual-channel PV inputs, and the capability to connect up to six devices in parallel. It is widely used in off-grid systems, such as RVs, vessels, and small to medium-sized solar power systems, as well as in industrial monitoring and other applications. Usually, when using a lithium battery with an EPEVER communication interface, only one communication cable is needed for the controller to connect with the battery. For lead-acid batteries lacking a communication interface, a remote temperature sensor monitors battery temperature for safe operation. How to operate and set up the system. Welcome to the next video. This is new IT-NC Series Solar Charge Controller, your perfect companion for off-grid living.